Hello everyone, this is Super Dave and this is Super Dave's Ultimate Guide to Ark Survival Evolved. These videos are to help the beginners and even the hardened veterans at the game Ark Survival Evolved, and also to help with any tips or tricks or any general advice for playing the game. Make sure you enjoy the video and leave a like and subscribe. Hello everyone, this is a quick message before the video begins. I just wanted to let you know to make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps me out. It helps me, you know, build better videos in the future. So thank you and enjoy. Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Super Dave. I'm back on the Ultimate Guide to Ark episode... I forgot what episode, 17, okay. Yeah, 17, and well, today, obviously, I'm going to be showing you how to tame a Giga. I basically have everything I need. I'm over here on Genesis Part 2, because I know where one is. So this is basically what you need. Of course, you're going to need your taming weapons. I got two trank rifles and a tech bow, and also, whole bunch of ammunition, bunch of narcotics. I might need to grab a few more, and gateways and bear traps, large bear traps. All that is very much needed for taming Gigas. So I'm going to go head over and bring you back when I get to the Giga. Alright guys, I am back. There is the Giga. Of course it's an R Giga, so let's see. Find a pretty good spot for this trap. So Giga's over here. We'll probably have to turn things up. Come to think of it, right here would be a pretty decent spot. Want it flat. Let's see. Of course, I'll need a creature, so I will be back. Alright guys, so I'm back. I'm going to go ahead and set up this trap. I'll probably put it like right here. Something like that. I usually like to put two down just to be safe. And I'm gonna see if I can get so finish these guys off real quick. Kind of gives less things for it to nibble on. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use the snow out. I'd rather do this by air than by ground, for once. Alright. Get my snow out. See if I could hit it from here. Alright. Okay, here you come. That's great placement, but that might work. Okay, looks like you are in. All right, that's good. Looks like that works. Let me go ahead and let you out. Oh, okay, maybe not. All right, I forgot I had that on. All right, give me a second while I remember how this works. There we go. Alright, we're going to use these first. These will knock it out like super fast. It's a really good bow. Thank you. messed up the... stuff. No, we didn't. Cool. Alright, so the thing with Gigas, their torpor goes down wicked fast, like really fast. See, look, it's already almost down a quarter, so that's why we bring the narcotics. We're going to put about 5 stacks in them. Alright. And also... I need to get kibble. But I'm going to let this guy's torpor go down as much as I can. And then we will go get either kibble. I think I have some stored up. And yeah, I'll go get kibble after I give it a lot of narcotics. So. Because you don't want to just leave it. Because look at that, it's already halfway down almost. So I'll bring you back when he's ready to feed. But well, I guess I'll go ahead and show this since we're pretty close to halfway. Oh, well, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I am back. I had to knock him out again after that little crash, but that's okay. I just brought the owl this time. Also made sure I brought kibble. Gigas usually take exceptional. You could also use extraordinary. You could also use mutton or prime meat. But yeah, their preferred is the exceptional. Do not recommend taming them with raw meat, because that will just take forever. So we're gonna let its torpor drop some. Let me go ahead and put the tracker back on. Okay. And then, like I said, once I get it halfway down, I will give it all that narcotic I just put in it, and then I'll eventually put the kibble in it. So. Let's see. Yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and feed it a whole bunch of narcotic now. And this will keep it from waking up. And then I'll give it its kibble, and then I also brought a saddle too, so. This should be good enough. My taming rate's a little high, so I probably don't even need this much, but if you're on like a official or whatever, it'd probably be best to just feed it a lot of kibble. I mean, narcotic. I'm going to put 6 in there. I don't know how much it'll take, but I will bring you back when it's almost done. Alright guys, I'm bringing you back. He should be pretty close to beating its last bite. He only took, well, he'll be only taking 2. So. Go ahead and put you up, Nightshade. Thank you. course, you know, all the stats will go away, all the good stats. So that 85. Billy. For the heck of it. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and demolish the gate. And we will go ahead and put this saddle on you. And there we go, and this is how you get a Giga tamed. Pretty simple. This guy actually cooperated quite well. Didn't go around chewing on other things, so. So another thing, make sure to never level up health. I'll just show one. See, it doesn't go through. The only thing that you want to level up on a Giga is melee. That is how you tame a Giga, and that's how, or at least the most effective way to tame a Giga. You can tame them other ways, but that's probably the easiest way to do it. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.